Are your sales reps only seen by your buyers as product pushers? Hi, I'm Jim Pansero, helping you and your team be more effective in selling today. And the reality is too many salespeople are spending so much time selling, pushing their products, talking about deals, that they're not doing a lot of things to help their customers. I was talking with one buyer and he said, you know, the only time I see my sales rep is when they got another smoking hot deal that they're going to offer me. The reality is that buyer does not see that salesperson as somebody that's helping their business. They only see him as a pusher and a promoter. What can you do to make sure that your sales team understands the importance of coming across as customer focused, that they're there to help solve problems for their customers, look for opportunity to provide value, to ways to lower their costs, lower their risks, make their life easier? And to do that, we need to be more customer focused in our questioning and how we bring solutions to them, even asking permissions. Can we offer you an idea that we think might be a product that would help you? Because otherwise, we're just going to be seen as product pushers. And product pushers don't tend to sell that much anymore in today's competitive environments. So what can you do to help your team sell even more?